factory shipping manifest puts those Kraken deliveries in the underground hospital further inland. Gotta head there and follow the trail. Radio tower. If I take it out, should slow down any reinforcement. Fort Hammett, the island's communications hub. Bound to be information I can use in there. Hammett's radio. If I disable this, can stop the Nazis raising the alarm. Radio down. Should slow down their reinforcements. Okay, this changes things. Interesting. Gotta keep a note of this. Tower's close to top plate. One more cable to go. Tower toppled. Nazi radio should be out of action now. battery Myris. Charlie mentioned this. We won't be able to cross the channel if that naval battery is active. Gotta take it out of action before I leave. Kraken prototype, a stealth-capable U-boat. I can't leave it or this facility standing.
Wie ich in meinem Bericht erwähnt habe, mache ich mir Sorgen um die Haltbarkeit der Platten in großen Tiefen.
Das ist uns bewusst und wir befassen uns damit.
time to move. Can't find anything else. Site commander keeps the scuttling order code in his safe. Need to get my hands on that code. Pressure valves. Place looks like it was built in a hurry. If I can overload them, I'd be able to collapse the whole facility on top of the prototype. Pressure's building. One more valve to go. Access to drop an explosive down here. Got to set up a chain reaction first. Overloading the pressure valve should do it. Pressure valves are all overloaded. Time to get topside. Drop a charge in on the engine room and blow this whole place apart. So, they cut corners to build the test site in time. Overloading the engine room should bring the whole place down. I've got the code. Now to send the scuttle order and bring this whole place down. Controls for the torpedo loading mechanism. I can move them above the U-boat with this. Prototype's waiting to be refueled and resupplied. Dropping torpedoes on an active fuel line should cause enough for an explosion to bring down the whole facility. Dropping the torpedoes down won't do anything without the fuel. Torpedoes in place. Fuel pumping into the prototype. Explosive combination. Got to take the shot from a safe distance. The channel with Mira still active. The underground hospital. There's got to be something in there that points me towards Kraken's test site. So, they keep mixing up deliveries between the construction site and the... Some supplies were sent to a coastal bunker. Worth looking into. Old intel. Already know about this.
Vesta!
cross him off the list. Running low on ammo. It's out of action. Cleanup should keep the Nazis busy. Should be a way into the battery through those trenches. Got the next shell ready to fire. Tampering with it will tear the gun apart. All right. The gun will blow when it's fired. Now to lay low until the demonstration. Cracking prototypes destroyed. Be harder to spot me in that grass.
Fairbairn has returned with intel that confirms the serious and urgent nature of Operation Kraken.